In recent military conflicts, air superiority and relatively few casualties allowed medical treatment and evacuation within 60 minutes, the so-called golden hour. Today, joint military planners cannot rely on these assumptions. In future military conflicts and in civilian disaster events, limited air access and high numbers of casualties may result in an overwhelming of available medical and evacuation resources. Military and disaster relief first responders need autonomous capabilities to sustain patients for up to several days until evacuation is possible. The Defense Health Agency funded the Army Medical Research and Development Command to research technical architectures to support autonomous medical systems for prolonged care in austere environments. The research product is a medical device interoperability reference architecture, supporting advancement of secure, open, and reliable autonomous care systems. As in other industries, autonomous medical care is expected to advance incrementally, progressing from technology assistance to semi-autonomous to highly autonomous. In this animation, caregivers connect patients to closed-loop autonomous care systems pre-assembled in kits delivered to the site. The systems continuously monitor patient vitals and provide autonomous control of interventions, such as IV fluids and medication infusions. These systems allow available medical personnel to care for other casualties, while the autonomous support provides a consistent and reliable level of skilled care. Authorized medical personnel on site or at other locations can monitor the status of all the patients via mobile devices or by remote access via telemedicine. In the future, robotics will also play a greater role. The autonomous care system evacuates with the patient, providing care along the way. Similar to aviation black box flight recorders, the autonomous system downloads all the details of care for later documentation in the patient record and analysis for quality and care improvement. Note that military and civilian hospitals might also use autonomous care systems to standardize care delivery, optimize patient outcomes, improve patient safety, and allow nursing and other clinical staff to focus on the patient's care needs rather than repetitive medical device operations. Open architecture is key to achieving flexibility. Medical personnel should be able to use any combination of interoperable, secure medical devices necessary to treat a patient or easily integrate additional clinical applications. Medical personnel should be able to hot swap devices. Hospitals should be able to upgrade medical devices and software without high cost. The reference architecture's open system design that applies industry consensus, interoperability, and security standards is key to this flexibility. The research team draws upon stakeholders from government, industry, academia, and civilian healthcare who are on the cutting edge of integrated clinical environments, closed-loop care systems, medical device and cybersecurity standards, and regulatory clearance and approvals for patient safety. A community-accepted medical device interoperability reference architecture will enable the innovation of autonomous care systems with increasing flexibility, reliability, safety, and cybersecurity capability.